Tag team action. And from behind! Oh, come on! They're trying to screw him before this match even begins.
You can't be surprised. This is what needs to be done to make an impact in the tag team division.
And there's no way that this team is going to be ready to go here. And the other guys are still outside screaming at him. And they love this.
Of course they love it. They're the ones left standing. Referee ought to just call this one.
Yeah, I agree.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
And Byron, by the sound of this crowd, it seems almost as if all of Broward County has somehow jammed themselves into this arena.
What do you think Jeff Hardy's mindset is right now? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
This duo will continue to rise here in WWE. It's that simple.
What I see here is that his team is poised to capitalize on an opponent's bad move, meaning he can turn that into a win for his team.
Work is being put in by Booker T. Flattens him with a clothesline. He's playing with him now.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Booker T.
Innovative offensive display there. Can he end it quickly?
And Jeff Hardy forces his way out of the pin.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Booker T.
The Bulldog is loose and on the attack.
Great move.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal. Jeff Hardy's on the attack. Devastating DDT.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
He lands a jarring forearm.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Goldust comes in off the tag.
Wait a minute. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Check out Goldust's offense. And now Goldust is starting to take control.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy.
That's a great offensive display from Matt Hardy.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Whether you're a WWE superstar, part of the broadcast team, or a member of the WWE Universe, Goldust's behavior is difficult to describe, and even more difficult to try and understand. But we'll all remember the name, Goldust.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Matt Hardy with a nice reversal. And off the tag is Jeff Hardy.
Good Lord, what impact from the double team.
Booker T tags in. Booker T with a great offensive show.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Top of the head taking some punishment.
Oh, yeah, here's Booker T.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Oh, no, a counter. Got the reversal.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now he's got something working. He's on a rampage now.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite.
Wow! Senton!
Crushing impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Booker T is in trouble.
He'd better strike while the iron's hot.
Oh, yeah, here's Booker T.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Harlem Hangover.
Can you dig that, sucker?
Now it's time to...
And this has got to be it.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Yeah. Booker T, the bookend.
Looks like another victory for Booker T.
Will this be it?
One.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Connects with a counter. No, he reverses it. There's a vicious DDT.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Oh, and he gets him with the splash.
One. This guy just refuses to quit.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Goldust in off the tag.
Ain't no stopping him now. Curtain call. That was beautiful. Just when you thought he had nothing left. Did you guys feel that too?
The script on him there.
Can he score the pin?
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
Did you see that?
I don't think this is how Goldust saw this thing playing out. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Oh, the counter.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, there's some good contact by Jeff Hardy.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Not today. Barely at 2.5.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Dodges that one. And it's reversed. This should do it right there.
Two!
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
This is amazing.
Who knows what's broken in there? No, there's the reversal.
Man,
he's going for the pin. This could be it. One, two. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two.
Goldust looking to end things.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Goldust.
It could be over here. Two. This could do it. One, two. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he reverses it. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Melee, pandemonium. The whisper wind, she's a blowing.
But can he follow up here?
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's too quick for him there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
One, two, three. Oh, I thought that was it. Yeah.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
He thinks he has it. Two! A kick out at 2.5.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Counter here. Oh, he turns it around.
He'd better strike while the iron's hot.
Goldust with a nice reversal.
And off the tag is Booker T.
Teamwork at its best.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Still trying to get back to his
incoming.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh, here we go. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
His drop kick connects.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here.
A sickening thud,
and he forces the break.
Great job by him there, realizing where he was in proximity to the ropes.
T with a slick reversal.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Work is being put in by Booker T.
Jeff Hardy tags in.
Booker T with a great off. He's looking for the win. Two. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Whoa, look out.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here.
It could be over here.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Wow, you don't think Booker T has the heart of a lion? Man, what a beast.
Matt Hardy tagged in.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised. He'd better strike while the iron's hot.
Oh, a spine buster.
Sucker!
And this has got to be it.
Two.
And that's it. This one is over.
Champions worked hard in this matchup, Corey. That was pretty incredible.
It was a grueling battle for sure, but they were able to adapt and overcome to retain.
Look who's here. Welcoming committee.
These superstars obviously want what the champions have.
Well, go get it. Come on. I'd love to see a brawl right here, right now. Be incredible.
Now don't do it. Pick your spots better.